Now, the rumor is that you've modeled your life after Eminem and the movie 8 Mile. Is that correct?
Yeah, so I really just, I walk a lot of miles, you know, usually 8, and I eat a lot of spaghetti. So that's kind of like the lifestyle that I've chosen. Like, I just try and go out there and rap about my life. You know, I live in a trailer park just like him. I don't have to. I just chose to. I actually come from a very rich family, but I don't live in a house. I live in a trailer park.
What makes you think you're gonna win this lip-sync battle?
Well, I think I'm going after, like, you know, I'm basically one of the biggest rap stars ever, and I'm basically going after, like, you know, being like the biggest rap star. And I'm just going to be just like him. And if I'm just like him, then everyone has to love me because I'm him.
One opportunity.